guess I better be getting on. I enjoyed the sing-along.
Okay. I'll see you, Ray. Hey, wait a minute, Ray. Hey, Barney, why don't you take Ray along with them singing tryouts?
Huh? Ray?
How about it, Ray? Wouldn't hurt none.
What are y'all talking about?
They're having singing tryouts over at the town hall. Why don't you go sing for them?
Oh, I couldn't do that.
Well, why not?
Come!
Well, he just couldn't, that's why. You're right to refuse, Ray. I'm surprised at you.
And what's wrong?
Well, what's wrong is that Ray don't have no trained sand voice. That's what's wrong.
You want to get up there with the rest of us and make a fool out of yourself, Ray?
Well, I could ask you questions only a trained musician understands.
Like what?
Well, suppose they was to ask you, can you sing a cappella? Would you know what to do?
No. Well, I get up and embarrass yourself.
Hey, Bar. Suppose they asked you if you can sing a cappella. What do you do?
Well, I do it. A cappella, a cappella.
I don't know the rest of the words.
I see. Barn, I think all they want is to find out how good a voice you got. Now, why don't you take Ray over there and have him sing for them?
Well, Ray's here to be embarrassed and humiliated. They want people up there with musical backgrounds.
It's just an idea.
That don't mean you have to stop singing. You just go ahead and do it. You sang in the bathtub, don't you? Well, you go right ahead and do that.
Can I ask a question?
What is it, Ray?
What time are these here tryouts?
I don't know. Guess what?
I'm going over there.
Huh?
Well, I reckon since they ain't never around when I'm taking a bath, I'm best going over there.
Go on with it, Bart. Go on with it. Maybe on the way over there, you can teach him how to sing a cappella. How's that going, man? A cappella.